There is a possibility that Lorraine Badoy Pantosa will be ordered to show cause why she should be cited, why she should not be cited in contempt. Because this is a very serious matter where the independence of the judiciary and the safety of the judges and their families, loved ones, are is at stake also. So I don't think the Supreme Court will really take this lightly. And if Lorraine Badoy thinks madidedma niya ito, kunyari pa siya, thankful siya sa Supreme Court for the taking recognition of this issue, masyado. Ang arte mo! You cannot do that to the judges and threaten to kill them and call them tanga. And then now, ikaw pa ang masaya sa warning ng Supreme Court. Sumosobra na ito si Lorraine Badoy Partosa.